I want you to have six.
Got you.
You have no right to touch me.
Do you end up having breakfast with each other?
And yearning shall avail me not.
Are you sure it's safe to get that close?
I'll fix you. Show the long ways. What's done is done.
Get yourself back to the garden.
Very good.
Master, I don't deal with domesticated.
Hey, the fuck? I ain't got no master, but I do have your little toy.
Show me the idol. Show me the redeemer.
Here you go, mate.
Oh. Hey, Jim.
Yo, hand it over. I got a hot date who don't do late.
Monkey's got a date. What?
What? That's Swiss fucking chocolate, Pete.
Bon appetito.
Fucking cop in this fucking city after that fucking bastard!
Grab my chassis, Noxy!
Me.
About bloody time. Let's see what we've got. Moksha. Just as Yama described it. True freedom lies beyond.
What makes a guardian a guardian? We take our first breath with no memory of who we were before. Yet, we are inexorably drawn to the light. We fight. We die. And we live again. Chosen for a reason, by something greater than ourselves. For as deep and wide as humanity's rivers have run, it has now been reduced to a precious few, needing something to believe in and a place to call home. This is what we have been called to, the future that we fight for. The future we will protect. Shaped by the fires of each new battle, we are forged and sharpened into what we must become for the fight ahead. Built is only the beginning, a symbol of what we can achieve, of who we are and our great purpose here. But the day may come when we will be tested, when all we hold dear is threatened. And then we'll see what each of us is truly made of.